Okay, I started way back there. You can't see past the hill where the parking lot is for Independence Pass. The trail, I'm not sure exactly where it goes. Maybe up to the top of that peak right there in the middle is what I'm thinking. That's gonna be the goal. Best photos, you gotta work for it. All right, there's a parking lot way down there. Not quite at the top yet, but made it to this first ridge. So we're gonna go up there. Here we are. I think it took me about an hour to get to this point. Looks like the trail keeps going. I think it goes to the top of that peak. I'm not gonna go all the way that up there. That's a pretty good view right here. Hour and a half before sunset. Well, that was an epic sunset. Let's take a look around. I'm trying not to drop my phone because there's a big cliff and it'll be lost forever if I do. Okay. All those clouds back there were just lit up. It was incredible. So now, it's the easy hike back down.